My dad grew up as one of 11 kids in a two-bedroom home in Bogachitta, but he became one of the most respected air conditioning contractors in our state.
His skills changed his life, and that changed mine. It's one reason career and technical education will be my top priority as governor.
Tate Reeves' plan? Invest another $100 million in career and technical education to support our community colleges.
That's what I'll do.
You might turn out okay after all. Now let's get back to work.
Yes, sir.